Curtains will open. All of you here? Yeah, I thought this way. Just now, the curtains are going to open. In previous times, there used to be powerful kings. How many of you have seen Mahabharata serial? Right? And then they show Dhritarashtra sitting. Have you seen this darbar? Right? How is it? What is that? Something like that there. There she is sitting. Nice asana. Right? I will sit and show you how kings used to sit. Sorry. You see Yudhishthira Maharaj? Sitting like this. And this was called his darbar. But the Supreme Lord is the Supreme King. So in the temple, which is considered the palace of the king, and this is his darbar. And right now the curtain will open and the king will come and sit. Of course, he's already sitting there. Always sitting there, waiting to give his darshan. When we come to see the Lord, we say, we want to take his darshan. Darshan means he sees. And when he sees, he gives his blessings. Just like sometimes the beggars are sitting near the railway station. How many of you have seen? Everyone sees, right? The beggar may see a very rich man coming. But that doesn't make any difference. But if a rich man sees the beggar and decides to do something, give him charity, then he gives a lot of money to the beggar and the beggar becomes happy. So similarly, temple is like the palace of the king. And he is sitting there. And when we go, we bow down like this and we fold our hands. Which means, we are begging the Lord, please be merciful on me. So right now, the conch shell is going to blow. It's just like when the king comes, we announce, you know, Hare, Hare, and like that. So this is announcing, the Lord is going to come. You all have darshan, please bow down.
Thank you. Thank you.